Today was quite a nice stage, but we know that the stage was difficult and dangerous with a lot of downhills and danger twos. But yeah, it was too short for today, but for us and for the car, it's, I think it's very good because yeah, we have no damage at the car and everything looks very good. Means that we have tomorrow a 100% perfect car and that we can push to make a good result tomorrow.